my cousin's house. We went to a neighborhood local swimming pool, and it wasn't like a suburb swimming pool. It was like in the hood. And I took my clothes off, my shoes. I had it sitting by the fence. And I was so happy to be in the pool. And I told my cousin, look! And he said, what? And I went down underwater and I tried to play a contest with him to see how long I could stay under. When I came up, all my stuff was gone. Shoes, clothes, everything. I had to walk home naked. And I still ain't got over it.